An overnight house fire in Suffolk forced two people and two dogs out of their home. Fire officials say it happened around 1:45 on Scottsfield Drive in the Burbage Grant neighborhood. Luckily, no one was hurt in the fire, and family members are helping the people involved. Officials haven't said what caused it.